14. This is 14, not 16. It's a little chilly. It's obviously cloudy. We'll see what the temperature is. I'm guessing mid-60s. This is looking really good. I think Rock House would have been a lot wetter and slicker just because it's Rock House and it's always wet and slick. Wow. That was not fun. Stop at every low number.
Okay.
Like 15, 14, 17, those kind of numbers we're gonna stop at.
Okay.
And look at and figure out where we are.
Okay. Here,
we're in the fog. And the fog is in us. No, it's that blue that went up the hill. Oh, it's 24. Okay, this is 24. And it's blue.
what do you think?
I'm thinking try 28. I mean, 68.
68. Okay, we go up 68. I just want to take another look at it, and we just follow it around to the left.
Yeah.
We'll see 24, and then we just keep going straight back.
Yep.
Okay, do you want to go first?
Sure.
Okay.
I don't know why I said that, but...
Do you want me to go first?
Okay, this is where 24 joins in again.
Yeah, and so it's just up here to 19 or whatever.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
And we're going to, you want to stop at 19?
We'll
just take a right.
Well, I think we'll just take a right, but let's see. Now, what is that if you go up that?
It's a no-go, no entry.
No-go?
Yeah.
Okay.
No entry.
All right.
All right, 19 down. Do you know where?
Here. 19. And really foggy. Yeah, I mean, we might be able to sort of
maybe meet up with these guys on the blue route.
Yeah, something like that. I'm not gonna try to keep up with them.
No, not this group of crazies.
And I'm actually being very respectful of this shit today.
It's kind of slick.
Yeah.
I mean, there's traction, but there's not a lot.
There's traction, but you know, I think it's pretty easy to lose the front wheel.
Yeah, yeah.
I agree.
I'm going to start here.
not the blue root here, huh?
No, not this one.
Oh, okay.
That one's black.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, no. That I've never seen a bike make it. I've seen four bikes make it. I've never seen a bike.
Okay.
Okay, we're now on 12. Twenty-six.
Oh, he's crazy.
Hi, guys. My brain is going crazy trying to focus what I'm seeing.
In the sense of the fog?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's trying to sharpen up the images, and they don't come.
I
can feel a headache coming on just from, you know.
Well, you know, I mean, again, I'm good with wherever we're going to go.
Hey, we're doing fine. It's just, wow, I wish the fog would lift.
No, I thought it for a while there it was, but I think...
Hattie, Hattie. So am I going to be able to see guys going up cool hills, climbs, and coal piles? And...
Nah, pretty tame today.
Are there houses here? What the hell?
What's that thing?
There's one more still.
Is that it?
No, one more.
Who?
Let him just get in front.
Thank you.
TCW BIA rated outboard oil, and I can just get it for the case, like 24 cans, tall skinny cans, where the kid buying the Spectra would only get two or three of those little plastic jugs.
Feels colder. Maybe just a wind chill. But there's a lot less fog. I can actually see what I'm doing. Is that way?
It's gotta be up here, huh?
Yeah, I think so. See. bad.
Not anywhere near like last year, but we're going that way.
Yeah, but I want to go see what it's like.
Okay.
From 27. Twelve.